Hello guys, welcome back to Royal Chefs. My name is Honee and today I am going to show you ways to blend without a tortillon. So first you need, so I'm really gonna do like steps here. So first you need a pencil, obviously a pencil. I'm just making random lines and I'm using a paintbrush. Yeah, a paintbrush to do it. So let's see how it works. Yeah, it blends guys. It's okay blending, not the best, but it blends. If you don't have anything to work with, you can use it. Okay, so I will give this 5 out of 10. Now again one more thing. Now I'm going to use a tissue paper. Yes guys, you are right. So how am I gonna use this? I will take it, I will fold it to its size, okay, and then I will fold it into this. Boom. You see that beautiful blending? I love hand blending guys. Wow. So I will give it like 8 out of 10. So it's very good. You can see between this and this differences are very much. Now the third, last but not the least, a cotton swab. You are right guys, a cotton swab. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take it like this, tip of it, and then just do one minute guys. Yeah, now it's good. You see that guys, beautiful blending. I love this one and it's very cheap compared to all its competitor. So yeah, I will give this cotton swab 8 out of 10. 9 out of 10. Yeah, 9 out of 10. So paintbrush is not that good, but it's okay. It on a decent though. Second is my favorite tissue. It does amazing work. And last but not the least, the cotton swab. It does very amazing blending guys. You saw that. Wow. So the winner is obviously cotton swab, because I like it so much, I use it so much, and plus sometimes tissue papers are, they will crack everywhere, but also cotton swabs have two sides. So that is the winner for me guys. Thank you for watching my video guys. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to Royal Stuff. Thank you guys, bye.